Need that? I got a use for you.
Okay.
Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? I need these. This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Maybe in one of these.
Got it.
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Whoa, hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. See me, I'm dead.
How are you doing?
Throw a rock, that ought to distract them.
It's freezing out. Anyone else hear that?
You're sued.
I heard something. Stop right there!
We can be friends now, can't we?
You're a researcher. What the hell are you doing out here?
Yeah.
You better check them out. See what they're doing. All right, I gotta go in quiet. If they see me, I'm dead. Throw them back. That ought to distract them.
Seems like it's always raining out here.
Stay in the shrubs. They can't see me in there.
Jesus, this is taking forever. It's not so bad.
It wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
Yes, it was. I double-checked all the assignments. Got everything you need.
This will take.
Shouldn't be too long. Doc knows what's up.
Starting to rain.
Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
They're sleeping like bitches.
And I asked if you were going in. Say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating.
Did you see something?
Have a hibernating bear.
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually.
Stay low, stay low.
I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Hold on.
Right there!
We could be friends now, can't we?
Okay, that ought to distract them.
Field note 2000. After tracking up a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, it's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant... O'Brien. Approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
King O'Brien.
Can't you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
They're sleeping like babies.
And I asked if you were going in.
Can't be.
Didn't say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating.
Stay in the shrubs. They can't see me in there.
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors of the White King.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart while he was peeing. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. Not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was fubar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Seal the caves. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
How long do you think we got?
How the hell do I know? We'll bug out when the docks finished.
What the hell are we doing out here?